warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Raden Herdyan Anggita Putra from 9A class. Today, I'm going to tell you how to make iced lychee tea. The ingredients are tea bag, hot water, liquid sugar, lychee can, and ice. The tools are glass and spoon. First, we need to make a cup of tea. So, we add a tea bag and 150 ml hot water in the glass. And stir it. After the tea done, we need empty glass. Put 2 tablespoons of liquid sugar to the empty glass, and pour 150 ml of tea. If it not sweet enough, you can add more liquid sugar. And stir it. After that, add lychee. And lychee liquid. And last, put ice on the top of it. And the iced lychee tea ready to serve. Thank you, that's all for me. Sorry if I say something wrong. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.